premiere in New York, Audi Sport introduces the Audi R8 LMS as GT4 version on April 11 in the run-up to the New York International Auto Show. The public then sees the production-based GT sports car in its first race at the 24 Hours Around the Nürburgring from May 25 to 28. After GT3 and TCR, the brand now provides a race car for the GT4 category. With up to 364 kilowatts, 495 horsepower, it is the ideal entry-level model for amateurs and GT racing. The Audi R8 LMS GT4 is based more than 60% on the Audi R8 Coupe V10. It is also built in the same production facility at the Bollinger Reichhofen. Dynamic, customer-friendly and safe, this is what the Audi R8 LMS GT4 represents. The customer receives a sports car that is on one side production-based, but on the other side equipped for every challenge on the racetracks around the world, be it in sprint or endurance races. As a result, it follows along sports cars' tradition, more than half a century ago, fascinating road-going sports car worldwide were a popular base for GT racing. At that time, racers often drove to the racetrack and back just on the axles.